Hey, Vic.
What is this, Kino? What did you buy?
It's a portable AC.
It's like a robot, Kino. Portable AC.
It's hot as hell in here.
We do not need a portable AC, Kino.
Yes, we do. It gets like 100 degrees in here with this cheap-ass installation and it...
Kina, you have all these windows. Use the windows. We have a ceiling fan. We do not need a portable AC.
Francisco,
what did you spend?
It was $500-$600.
$600? You say it like it's nothing, Kina.
For that AC, it's a really good deal, cheap
asshole.
It's a nasal. It's a nasal aspirate.
A nasal what?
To take your son's boogers out of his nose.
See, that's the whitest ever. My son does not need a machine to take his boogers out, Kina. Did you use a napkin? Use your finger. You don't need this, Kina.
You swear
to you.
Baby, shut up.
Enlighten me, please.
Babe, those are my portable breast pumps that I told you about.
You do not need a portable breast pump, Kina. You guys are like cows, dude. Just milk your
stuff. A cow? You asshole. I'm not a fucking...
Racist Mexican simp gets upset that he set himself up to get financially cucked. Guess what, Simpy? If she has access to your money and she doesn't work for it, of course she's going to blow it. But again, you know, the simp mindset's strong in that one.